Tony Gonzalez on the play, catches the football. Boom, it's just knocked out of there. A vicious hit on the outside. Comes back, tries to get his fumble, but Laura Milloy is on top of the ball.